Allah yaratmış. Daha güzel işte, daha ne güzel, ne hoş.
It's very nice. They should be happy that Allah created it. Would they be happy if it was nothingness after they died? It's very good. After you die, you live on. There is hereafter, there is heaven, there is Allah. The universe, the world is not unconscious. If it was unconscious, you would really panic so much. Allah forbid. It would be, Allah forbid. Just think about it. For example, then you would be walking on a very thin crust that's covering the magma, the hot lava, because the earth crust is very thin compared to the rest of the earth. It's like as thin as an apple skin. And underneath that very thin earth crust, there is the boiling lava. And Allah forbid, if it was unconscious, if it was out of control, it could have just crashed into something, and then that boiling lava would flow out. There are quadrillions of masses floating in the sky. They crash into each other, but none of them hits the earth. None of them hits the earth. They always bypass the earth. The earth is speeding so fast, but it doesn't hit anything. Don't you understand that it's under control? Look at the protein. You see that it cannot come into being by coincidences, and you say that the aliens must have done it. Why don't you say that Allah created it? When you say Allah created it, that won't make you a radical. We are against radicalism as well. You're all reasonable, educated people. You say that you are the true Muslims, and you show the radicals that this is the true Islam. Just let them step aside, and you show yourself as the true owners of Islam.